So that was weird. I think we're back. Cool, cool. Alright, now we can watch the cutscene. Oh, did it take my materials?
This looks quite satisfying. What a treat, indeed.
I don't know, honestly, but we're back now. I don't have an actual answer for you, because I don't know why it stopped. It wasn't my internet. It was the stream thing.
At long last, Zelda's true power had awakened.
So I have no idea.
Even the Yiga clan,
but I'm alive and back.
Now joined them in strength. Finally, the people of Hyrule stood united. Just as hope had begun to shine, Zelda received an urgent message. Remaining Hyrulean forces were locked in a fierce battle on the Great Plateau. Heeding their call, the princess rushed immediately to their aid. All right.
All right, we can try to watch this cutscene again.
We must hurry. I'm sorry, Your Highness. But it's too far. Even if we left right away.
Blah, blah, blah. I just so happen to have good news to share. Go ahead and behold!
The tower!
See that terminal over there? I used it to fiddle with the control unit. The one that's in the castle. And of course, I was successful! I managed to reactivate all of the towers. Impressive, right?
Oh, yeah!
Check it. Let's all hurry to the Sheikah Tower.
Huh? Why there?
I also upgraded the teleportation functionality.
Just like that? Now that's a feat.
Well, to be fair, it's not all me. Thank the ancient tech built into our friend. Anyway, now we should be able to travel to any tower in Hyrule in a flash. Or to anywhere, really.
Let us go.
We'll just run into that for now.
Not too shabby.
Oh, this one's a guardian, huh? No. Yes. This can't be. It cannot be. Yo, thank you for the follow. RXMZ is godly. Don't know why the alerts aren't working, probably because everything broke before, but I appreciate that. Thank you. What's up? Not much, just trying to do another mission or two before I pass out. What, 3 a.m? Enjoying this game though, having a good time playing it. How are you doing?
Incoming.
Doing good? Glad to hear that. A minute, no problem. Aid the Hylian captains. Battle, I'll come help. I'm here. What is? Oh, it's one of the douche guardians. Oh, the worst kind. To get to the other side, which I don't know if I can do from here. Well, I might as well break the stuff. Yeah, it's right there, I see. Take out this crowd. I'm coming. Oh, there's a lot. Bodel up. Boom, let's go. She's fighting this one. Just decimated it. Purple.
interesting. I don't know if I've done this with her before. Interesting.
A worthy
adversary. Link can fight one because Link hasn't yet. Ah, Hinox. Cool. Come on. Alright, we'll just do this. Hadouken! Weird camera angle, that was very weird. I wasn't quite sure what happened. Zelda can go back. Air Guardian, those aren't that bad. Oh, he came and killed it, there you go.
You're all right.
It is all thanks to this. This little thing saved me.
Hmm.
boundless compassion. With those precious gifts, you have saved my life. While I accused you of evading your duty, in truth, perhaps I was guilty of the same. Forgive me.
That's not... Father, you've always loved me. Everything you've done has always been for me. The burden, the heavy load you've shouldered all this time, from now on, please let me help you carry it.
Zelda, you are my pride, and indeed, the pride of all Hyrule. With your power, I believe you will seal away Calamity Ganon. Now, let us rally our forces for a final push. Troops from all regions shall gather at Hyrule Field. Alongside our princess, we will retake Hyrule Castle.
We got him! Woo! The king! The king! The king! A big sword. Like an axe too.
Be gone!
Wow!
One cannot help us.
Nice. When I see blue, which I throw a bomb. Oh well. Boom. Yeah, we had a lineup with this guy.
That's how I feel. Ice, ice.
Okay with that instantly.
Listen to it.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
One.
One big guy down. That was it.
Cool.
Well done, my friend.
New power, new hope.
I have further to soar. I won't stop aiming higher.
Am I even allowed to be this strong? Now I'm even more charming. Well, look at that. I improved on perfection.
I will put this strength to good use.
I haven't yet reached my peak.
I'm gonna call it for today. We should finish this tomorrow, I would think. I think we are very close to finishing this game. So hopefully tomorrow we can finish this and unlock the Pokemon thing. That would be perfect. But I'm gonna call it for now. So thank you guys for watching. Thanks for chatting. I appreciate it as always, and I will be back tomorrow. See you guys then.